than a star like you. Do you realize that?
People say it's lonely at the top, but I sure like the view. I'm not interested in what people believe. I'm interested in what I believe.
So I love what Rolling Stone just said about you in the August edition.
Sure, you got a cup. I mean, I got nothing to hide.
He's rarely outside alone for long and travels mainly in a blacked out Range Rover.
Yeah. Yeah, I am on a drug. It's called Charlie Sheen. Close your eyes and you change your brain. It's not that complicated.
Way to the concert last night, I was trying to imagine what it would be like to be you. And I wonder, how do you figure out who you really are in all of this?
Because I expose people to magic. I expose them to something they're never otherwise going to see in their boring, normal lives.
Tell me this. When you went to change your hair, was there a big committee meeting?
They're the best at what they do, and I'm the best at what I do, and together it's like, it's on.
But this is what I mean by that. Obviously, lots of people compare your audiences to Michael Jackson's audiences, the screaming fans.
Last time I took drugs, I probably took more than anybody could survive.
You are a product, to a great extent, of social media.
Mm-hmm.
And so, therefore, there's never been a star like you. But are you ever lonely?
I don't know, man. I was banging 7-gram rocks and finishing them because that's how I roll. I have one speed. I have one gear. Go.
So that's a very sensible, mature, adult thing, having your own house. What do you splurge your money on? Do you like to splurge on other people? Do you like buying gifts for other people?
We win so radically in our underwear before our first cup of coffee. It's scary. Mm-hmm.
Do you feel that people are rooting for you or waiting for you to make a mistake?
It's not available, because if you try it once, you will die. Your face will melt off and your children will weep over your exploded body. Mm-hmm.